Well, you know her as Jessie Quick on the hit CW show The Flash, but now she's taking on a more sinister role. Welcome, Violett Beane. How are you?
Good, good.
So it's so good to see you. I was actually reading some interviews you had done in the past, and the two things that struck me the most are, A, you're from Texas.
Yeah.
Love that. I'm from San Antonio. You're from Austin.
Yeah.
Love that. And you're the, she says, somebody's asking her, who are you? And she's like, well, I'm obviously an actress and the proud money mother of a bunny.
Yes.
I'm so a bunny.
More importantly,
I thought we could see, maybe see the picture of your bunny.
Oh, of course.
So,
I thought you would never ask.
The bunny. Why a bunny, Violett?
You know, I just always thought they were adorable, and my boyfriend had one growing up,
oh my
and
gosh,
I never
you guys.
Got one. This is her okay. with my mini husky.
Can you see the bunny right there?
Oh.
Isn't that so cute? Look at the bunny.
The bunny's bigger than the husky.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my
and
God.
The husky's cool. The husky's
now
cool.
The husky is, I mean, that's like makes it look right. like the bunny's huge, but yes. the husky's just tiny.
Oh, my God. That
yeah. Are you going to get along?
Yeah. You know, it's funny. The first 2 days, the bunny was so scared.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because bunnies, like, they don't like dogs. And then, like, on the third day, he just decided, you know what? I was here first. This is my
I'm
house.
Gonna own this.
And, like, took control.
Very
and
good
now
for
she's
her.
Like, yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Very
so
cool.
The Flash. Flash just got renewed for another season.
It did.
Congratulations.
Yeah, that's
how much has that show changed your life?
So much.
Right?
I mean, yeah, I learned so much about acting and about myself through that show.
Right.
And I mean, it's such a great experience.
You know, I read that you actually got the job. You just auditioned with these mock sides and sent in this self-tape, and you got cast. You didn't even call you in, right?
No, I got cast from Austin, Texas. It's crazy, guys. Any actor out there, you don't have to be in LA. You don't have to be in New York.
Well, okay, the assumption would be you'd send it and it'd end up in a pile
exactly.
somewhere that no one would ever
see. Yeah, and I mean, if you don't have a great manager or agent, that can be the case. But, you know, I have a great team, and they made sure everyone was watching. Watching it, and I booked it. I didn't go in
without
and meet
even going in.
Wow.
That's I got goosebumps. That's
so what did you do? Like set up a camera in front of your
yeah. So I went into a place in Texas. They have like taping offices, and they have someone read with you who's like you know a decent actor. They're
right.
giving you stuff and then they cut it together. They send it off and
wow,
the, best.
The rest is history.
Yeah.
Well, and that obviously leads to the thriller Truth or Dare, which I was just watching the trailer and it is intense. When is the last time you played Truth or Dare?
Oh, probably in like sixth grade.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. What's the concept? Tell us what the concept is about this movie.
So it's a group of college kids who go to Mexico for their last spring break together. And on their last night, they get kind of like convinced to play a silly game of Truth or Dare.
Right.
But when they come home, they realize that it was more than just a game and it's haunting them.
Okay, let's take a look at a clip before we run out of time. I want to see this. It's good.
Truth or Dare?
Dare.
Dare you to follow through with your promise. Break Olivia's hand. Obviously this was you.
Marky, why would I dare you to break my own hand?
I don't know. What are you doing?
You have to do it.
What?
You have to. Ronnie didn't do his dare and now he's dead.
Look, as pissed as I am at you right now, and I'm so pissed. There's no way I'm gonna break your hand.
Well, you don't really have a choice. So just take it, please.
Marky, I don't want to find out what happens if you don't.
Just do it. God, just do it.
Oh! The sound effects. You know, that's one of the things.
I didn't want to hear it.
The sound
Crunch.
Effects. There's another. Am I giving away when I talk about the pool table? This guy's standing on a pool table, and if he doesn't go through with it, he dies. And he doesn't go through with it, and he falls and crashes his head on the pool table. And the head goes like this, and it makes this crunch. And I was just like, oh, my God.
It's the sound effects. The sound effects are intense.
It has all the makings, I think, of like a cult thriller.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's gory, which a lot of horophobes love.
Right.
But it also is suspenseful, which is my favorite. Like, I love being like, oh my God,
on the edge of your
seat. Yeah.
It's great. Okay, don't miss Violett in Truth or Dare. It's in theaters everywhere on Friday. It was lovely to meet you. Tell your bunny and your dog we said hello.
I will.
Thanks.
Thanks, Violett.